Why not?
He's got the look of death in his eyes.
We could use a big hombre like that. He's harmless, a friend.
Yes, it's like you always say. It's better to have a friend for an enemy than an enemy for an enemy.